Hi, Gloribel.
Hi, buenas noches.
Hello, good evening. How are you?
So good, and you?
I'm very well, thank you very much. Welcome, bienvenida.
Thanks.
Hi, all right. Hi, Ana Beatriz.
Hello, teacher.
How are you?
Very well, and you?
Oh, I'm very well. Thank you for asking. Thank you very much for asking. Ahora sí creo que los agarré
Sí.
infragantes a todos. Porque ahora sí
Hoy
me conecté.
sí.
Hoy sí me conecté temprano y ahora creo que los demás ya se acostumbraron a conectarse alrededor de las 8 y 3, 8 y 4.
Exacto.
Creo que yo los he mal acostumbrado entonces. Porque ahorita imagínense, solo hay 3 conectados y ya son las 8 y 2. Es porque normalmente me conecto entre 8 y 3 y 8 y 4 por terminar la otra clase. Pero ahora y mañana ya no
Sí,
tengo la
es
otra
cierto.
clase.
Ah, sí, ya sabemos.
Yeah, por eso estoy temprano. That's why I'm early today. Ya les vamos a decir para que se conecten temprano mañana. Hi, Roxana en
Exacto.
Edgar.
Hi, teacher. Good evening.
Good evening, welcome,
Hi,
bienvenida.
teacher.
Hello, Edgar, welcome. How are you? Jocelyn. Hey, Jocelyn.
Hi, teacher.
How are you?
Good evening.
Good evening.
Con sueño, teacher.
Oh my God, tired, muy cansada, very tired.
Sí,
Yes,
me siento
imagino.
bien cansada.
Oh, I imagine. Solo 2 horas para durar la clase,
Pero
¿no?
bien.
Lo vamos a hacer lo más rápido posible. Le voy a dar 2 horas exactas para que no nos pasemos esa vez, ¿ok? Para que se vayan a dormir temprano.
Okay.
¿Ok? Solo 2 horas,
Okay,
only
teacher.
2 hours. Ok. Le estaba diciendo a Jacqueline, Gloribel y a Ana Beatriz, que ya se acostumbraron a conectarse alrededor de las 8 y 4. Porque ahora yo me conecté temprano y ya solo estaba Ana Beatriz nada más, que estaba como, creo que acababa de entrar porque estaba como activando el audio todavía.
Sí, acaba de venir.
Ajá, me imagino. Sí, yo creo que ya se acostumbraron a las 8 y 4. Ok, vamos a esperar entonces un momentito que se conecten hasta las 8 y 5 y luego les paso asistencia, ¿ok?
Okay.
Ok. Yeah, now we have Ana Abigail, ya se está conectando también, en Yesenia. Ok, so vamos a pasar asistencia rápidamente entonces. We'll pass attendance very quickly. Ok, Ana Abigail. Not present. Ana Abigail, not present. Ok. Ana Beatriz.
Present.
Ok, thank you. Carlos David, no, right? Not connected yet. Edgar Alexander.
Teacher.
Hello.
Teacher,
Hello.
voy a estar un ratito con la cámara apagada. Solo termino de hacer algo aquí en la casa y la enciendo.
Okay. Number five, número 5, Amber no está, right? He's not connected yet. All right. Sarai, not yet, todavía no. Jacqueline Lisette. Jacqueline. Jorge Eduardo, no, right? Juan Carlos tampoco está todavía. Eunice. Son pocos los que se han conectado. María Elena is not connected, right? Mauricio. Nelson Gabarrete tampoco está conectado aún. Ok. Néstor tampoco. Oscar y Roxana tampoco, right? Roxana sí. Ah, Roxana is connected. Roxana, hello. Floribel.
Present.
Ok. Jocelyn Joana.
I'm here.
Ok, excellent. Yesenia. Yesenia, la vi que se conectó un momentito.
Present, teacher.
Ah, ok, ya, chiste.
Okay. Teacher, estoy trabajando, así que voy a estar de oyente.
Ok.
Y ya cuando termine, please.
Ok, ok, perfect. It's okay. Ok, very good. Oh, my God. No me gusta ver la clase como con 5 estudiantes, 6, bueno, hay 6, 7, 8, pero 2 están nada más de oyentes, right? All right. Good. But we have to start, pero tenemos que empezar, we have to start, ok? Very good. So, welcome, bienvenidos, bueno, bienvenidas, porque solo, I think, creo que solo Edgar está conectado, right? Only Edgar is connected, I think, de los varones, from the boys. Okay, so welcome, bienvenidos. Welcome, everyone. So let's start. Empecemos la clase. Let's start the class. And yesterday, we had a little activity with a reading, yes? And the activity was, what's next? La actividad se llamaba, what's next? ¿Qué está, qué sigue? What's next? Okay, listen. We will have a little competition. Vamos a tener una pequeña competición. We will have a little competition, okay? For this competition, I will show you the reading. Le voy a compartir la lectura. I will show you the reading. And I will read a word or a phrase. Leeré una palabra o una frase. Yes? And quickly, rápidamente, you will identify what's next. Ustedes van a identificar rápidamente qué es lo que sigue. When you identify, si lo identifican, van a ir a reactions y van a poner esta mano que está aquí. Raise hand. ¿Ok? El que levante la mano primero, le voy a dar la oportunidad. And I will take notes. ¿Ok? Voy a ir tomando notas de los que van adivinando. ¿Ok? Yeah. Is it clear? ¿Estamos claros? Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes. Ok. Very good. So I will repeat the instructions just in case. I will show you the reading. Le voy a compartir la lectura. I will show you the reading. And I will read one phrase or one word. Leeré una palabra o una frase. And you will guess what's next. Ustedes adivinarán qué sigue después de esa frase o palabra. And, y lo que van a hacer es levantar la manita en reactions. No así. No. Not like this. Así no. Así no cuenta. Why? Porque en reactions, a mí me aparece, el primero que levanta la mano es el primero que me aparece. ¿Ok? Así que ese va a tener la oportunidad. He or she will have the chance, ¿ok? So, are you ready? ¿Están listos? Y, and something important, algo importante. En el momento que dan la opinión, van a reactions o a reacciones otra vez y bajan la mano. Le ponen lower hand o bajar la mano, ¿ok? ¿Yeah? ¿Clear? Example, imagínense okay. Que yo tengo la frase, yo adivino, levanto mi mano y aparezco primero, ¿ok? Después de eso digo la frase que sigue and I lower my hand y bajo la mano rápidamente. Quickly, all right? So, are you ready? ¿Están listos?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. Hagámoslo. Yeah. I hope you win. Aquí cualquiera puede ganar. Everybody could win. So, please, just pay attention carefully. Solo estén enfocados nada más. And scan quickly. Y escaneen rápidamente la lectura, okay? Scan quickly. All right, let's go ahead. Vamos entonces. Let's go ahead. Okay, do you see the reading? ¿Se mira la lectura? Yes or no? Yes, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Ready? Steady, go.
Ready.
First phrase, primera frase. On business games. On business games. On business games. Okay, Ana Beatriz is the first. Ana Beatriz fue la primera. Close, Gloribel. Cerca, Gloribel. Close. All right, Ana Beatriz, what's next? ¿Qué sigue? To boost morale. Very good, to boost morale. Okay, Ana Beatriz, aquí vamos a tomar notas. Ana Beatriz, 1 point. All right, so you have 1 point, Ana Beatriz. Ahorita ya lleva un punto usted. So lower the hand, baje la mano. Yay. Now let's see. Next, siguiente. Ask everyone. Ask everyone. Okay, let's see. Jacqueline Gloribel. Now you, there you go. Now you got it. Okay, Jacqueline Gloribel, what's next? ¿Qué sigue?
To bring.
Okay, to bring. Traer. Okay, to bring. Excellent. So I will take notes. Gloribel, levanta la mano. So Gloribel, guess. So Gloribel, you have 1 point. Tienes un punto. You have 1 point. All right, let's carry on. Continuemos con el siguiente. Ready? ¿Listos? Release tension. Release tension. Release tension. Mauricio. All right, Mauricio. Yes, Mauricio, what is next? ¿Qué sigue? The microphone, Mauricio.
To improve.
Excellent, Mauricio. Le vamos a poner un puntito aquí a Mauricio. Mauricio, 1 point for Mauricio. Next, siguiente. Okay, baje la mano. Lower the hand, Mauricio. Baja la mano ahora. Lower the hand, please. Thank you. Okay, sigamos. Let's continue. The impact yoga. The impact yoga. Jacqueline Gloribel again. Vamos a ver quién levantó la mano primero. Sí, Jacqueline Gloribel, ¿verdad? Gloribel. Yes, all right, Gloribel. So what is the, what is next? ¿Qué sigue?
Could have.
Can help, ajá. Could have. Excellent. Another point, Gloribel. Otro punto, Gloribel. Another point. Continuemos. Let's continue. Bajen la mano. Lower the hand, please. Okay, thank you. Seguimos. Let's continue. Si tienen la lectura impresa, sería mejor aún. It would be better si la están leyendo ahí impresa, okay? All right. Continuemos. Let's continue. A poner aquí arriba ahora la barra. Ok, ready? It shows your team. It shows your team. It shows your team. Mauricio, otra vez. Yes, Mauricio? Mauricio. That you care about them. Excellent, Mauricio. Tenemos un empate. We have a draw. Gloribel and Mauricio. Okay, tienen un punto. Okay, lower the hand, Mauricio. Thank you very much. Continuemos. Let's continue. Then get everyone. Then get everyone. Then get everyone. Jocelyn, Joanna. All right, Jocelyn, Joanna. What is next? ¿Qué sigue, Jocelyn, Joanna? Best guesses. Excellent. To put their best guesses. You have 1 point, Jocelyn. Sigamos. Let's continue. The competition continues. La competición continúa. All right. Now we have, let me see. Get everyone to sign a card. Get everyone to sign a card. Mauricio, again, oh my God. Okay, Mauricio, what is next? ¿Qué sigue, Mauricio?
Have cake once a month.
Excellent. All right. We have one winner. Mauricio es uno de los ganadores ahorita. So we have candy for you, Mauricio. All right. Mauricio can participate right now. Ahorita Mauricio ya no puede participar. Mauricio can participate in this moment. Okay? So... Mauricio is a winner, he can participate. Él es uno de los ganadores ahorita, ya no puede seguir, okay? So, let's look for 2 more winners. Vamos a buscar 2 o 3 ganadores más, all right? Ready? ¿Listos? Let's see. Lift spirits. Lift spirits. Lift spirits. Lift spirits. Lift spirits. María Peñate. Ok, María. María, what's next? ¿Qué sigue?
While offering
plenty of humor. Thank you very much. Lower the hand. Baje la mano. Lower the hand, please. Lower your hand,
María. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, there you go. Okay, let's continue. Continuemos. Computers every day. Computers every day. Ana Beatriz. Okay, Ana Beatriz, what is next? Beatriz, what is next? ¿Qué sigue, Beatriz?
Sí, sí, sí. Every day.
Ajá.
Every day.
Ajá, what is next? ¿Qué sigue después de every day?
Every day, don't.
Don't underestimate. Yes. Good, thank you. Yes. Lower the hand. Baje la mano. Ana Beatriz, you have 2 points. Tiene 2 puntos. You have 2 points, Ana Beatriz. Next, siguiente, next. The next one is light-hearted fun. Light-hearted fun. Light-hearted fun. Gloribel, what is next? ¿Qué sigue? Gloribel?
That will
definitely help lift spirits. Okay, excellent. That's very good. Fun. Okay, fun, that will. Okay, Jacqueline. So you have 3 points, Jacqueline. So you are another winner. Eres otra ganadora. So no more participation for you. Ahorita ya para Gloribel ya no hay participación. No more participation, okay? So Mauricio and Gloribel, we have 2 winners. Hay 2 ganadores. Let's look for 1 or 2 more winners. 1 o 2 ganadores más. Okay, let's see. Let's continue. Continuemos. Give your employees. Give Roxana. Yes, Roxana.
To let of something by organizing.
All right, bye. In which part? ¿En qué parte está?
It's correct.
Okay, let's continue. Continuemos. Best guesses forward on each one. Best guesses forward on each one. Loida. Oh, sorry. It was not, creo que no fue Loida la primera. No. It was...
¿Sí? Ah, bueno, no.
It was Jocelyn, fue Jocelyn. Oh, sorry, hold on. No. Fue María. It was María. So, María. Adelante, María. Go ahead, María. What is next? ¿Qué sigue?
Best forward on each one.
Ah, excellent. That's very good. So, another point for you, María. You have 2 points. One more. Una más. Let's continue. Continuemos. If you work... Sarai. Okay, Sarai.
In an office and your employees.
Good, you have a point. Excellent. Siguiente, lower the hand. Bajen la mano los que la tienen subida ahorita. Lower the hand, please. Loida, Sarai y Ana Abigail. Lower the hand. Bajen la mano. Ahí dice lower your hand. Bajar la mano. Ahí mismo en reactions. Abigail. Okay, very good. Let's go to the next. Vamos a la siguiente. Let's go to the next. To rely on. Beatriz.
Tension improved brain?
No, I don't think so, no. Listen to the word, escuchen la palabra. To rely on. Okay, María Peñate. María.
To rely on business game.
Excellent. To rely on business games. Okay, thank you very much. So Maria Peñate is the other winner. Un ganador o una ganadora más. One more winner. Okay. The next one is, la siguiente es, the next one is occasions can. Occasions can. Occasions can. Sarai.
Have a big impact.
Excellent, Sarai. 2 points. Oh my God, está reñido. Hay varios con 2 puntos. We have different people with 2 points. Good. Next, siguiente. Lower the hands, Sarai, please. The next one is attitude and outlook. Attitude and outlook. Attitude and outlook. Attitude and outlook. Sarai.
Yoga can help alleviate.
Yes, alleviate. Alleviate stress. Aliviar stress. Alleviate stress. Okay. Oh my God. So we have 4 winners. Tenemos 4 ganadoras. Oh, and only win, solo ganadoras, only female winners. Ah, no, we have Mauricio, sorry. We have Mauricio too. Mauricio was the first. Mauricio fue el primero. So in the winners, we have Mauricio, Gloribel, Maria, and Sarai. So excellent. Great job. Are you good readers? Son buenos lectores ustedes los que ganaron. Are you good readers? Hazel, do you like reading?
More or less.
More or less. Mauricio, do you like reading? A little bit. All right, let's see. Maria, do you like reading?
Before for pleasure, now for job.
Yes. Ah, yes. For before you read for pleasure, and now you read for because of work. Excellent. Gloribel, do you like reading?
Yes, I like.
Yes, you like reading. ¿Y qué pasó con los demás? Bueno, oh, well, Roxana had 1 point, right? Jocelyn had 1 point. Ana Beatriz had 2 points. Ana Beatriz, do you like reading? ¿Te gusta leer? Do you like reading?
Yes.
Yes. Yes, I can see. All right. What about the others? Oscar, do you like reading?
Never like reading.
Yeah. Okay, I see. Ya veo. I see. All right. Eunice, adivinó también como dos, creo. Eunice, do you like reading? Hi, Eunice.
Yes, teacher. Yes. I like reading.
The majority of teachers like reading. La mayoría de profesores les gusta leer. Es raro el que no lee. It's kind of weird, the teacher. Kind of weird, the teacher who doesn't read. Okay, everybody. So that was only a game. Ese solo era un jueguito para iniciar. That was only a game to start. But listen, no perdiendo el propósito. Es un juego. Pero el juego tiene un propósito. The game has a purpose. What do you think the purpose of the game is? ¿Cuál piensan que es el propósito de ese juego que hicimos ahorita? What is the purpose of the game?
Identification words.
That's right. Identifying vocabulary. ¿Qué más? What else? ¿Qué más piensan que es importante aquí en este juego? What else is important?
Memorizing.
Memorizing, all right? Memorizing. Or reviewing vocabulary. Repasar vocabulario. Learning phrases. Aprender algunas frases. What else? ¿Qué más? Read quickly. Leer rápido. En inglés, la habilidad de lectura se desarrolla. You develop it, as in Spanish, así como en español. Es como empezar de cero en español, pero a desarrollar la lectura comprensiva desde cero en inglés, en otro idioma, right? So we have to do something. Tenemos que hacer cosas para desarrollar la lectura, okay? Yeah, and that's one activity to do that. Y esa es una actividad para hacerlo, okay? So thank you for your participation in this activity. And now let's go to the other activity. So listen. In the other activity, I have some vocabulary. Some vocabulary that you know. Tengo un vocabulario que ustedes ya conocen. I have some vocabulary that you know. This. Do you remember the vocabulary? ¿Lo recuerdan? Does it ring your bells? ¿Le suena? Does it ring your bells? Yes or no? ¿O no le suena este vocabulario?
Yes.
Yes, right?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. So we have edit information, send a product, print out files, arrange meetings, pay attention, organize a presentation, write reports, make phone calls, check email, go to the bank, sign a document, and work. Okay, listen. Using this vocabulary, I will ask you some direct questions. Usando el vocabulario, le voy a hacer algunas preguntas directas. And you say, yes, I am, or no, I'm not. Okay, you say, yes, I am, or no, I'm not. Yes? Sarai, are you editing information tomorrow?
No, I am not.
I'm not. No, I'm not, or no, I am not. Okay, good. Let's repeat. Hazel, are you editing information tomorrow?
No, I'm not.
Good. Let's see, Maria Peñate. Hi, Maria. Are you sending a product tomorrow?
No, I'm not.
Good. Ana Beatriz, are you printing out files in this moment?
No, I'm not.
Good. Nelson, are you paying attention? Yes. Nelson. Ah, yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Okay, let's repeat. Nelson, are you paying attention?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am. Good. Eunice, are you arranging meetings for the next week?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am. Very good. That's excellent. All right, let's see someone else. Gloribel, are you organizing a presentation for tomorrow?
No, I'm not.
Good. Edgar, are you writing reports for tomorrow?
Yes, I am.
Good. Let's see Jacqueline Garcia. Oh, creo que se ha levantado Jacqueline. Oscar Arnulfo, are you making phone calls in this moment?
No, I don't.
Good. No, you're not. Abigail.
Yes, I'm here, teacher.
Jacqueline Garcia. Okay, Ana Abigail. Ana
yes,
Abigail.
I'm here. Yes.
Okay, okay, Jacqueline, are you checking email tomorrow? Abby, hello.
Hola.
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am. Excellent. Okay, Abby, right? Abby. Okay, let's see. Oh my God, it's not this one for you. Okay, Roxana, are you going to the bank the next week? Roxana?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, yes. You say, yes, I am. Okay.
Yes, I am.
Good. Let's see, veamos. Jocelyn, Joanna, are you signing a document in this moment?
No, I'm not.
Good. Mauricio, are you working the next week?
Yes, I am.
Juan Carlos, are you editing information in this moment?
No, I'm not.
Yesenia, oh, Yesenia, can you answer? ¿Puede contestar Yesenia o no? No, right? I don't think so. Okay, good. So thank you very much. Thank you very much. So the idea is to remember the vocabulary. And the questions are in the present continuous. All right. Now listen. The idea is to remember the structure of the present continuous questions. La idea es recordar cómo hacer preguntas en presente continuo. All right? Yes? Now, I give you 1 minute. In 1 minute, think about one question for your teacher in the present continuous. For example, you can ask me, teacher, are you sending information tomorrow? Or teacher, are you giving classes on Sunday? Yes. So, think about one question. Piensen en una pregunta en presente continuo y luego me la hacen, okay? I give you 1 or 2 minutes. 1 minuto, 2 minutos. Quickly. Write the question. Escriban la pregunta. Write the question. Are you? All right? Are you? The question is in present continuous, okay? Are you writing reports for tomorrow? Are you sending information in this moment? Are you writing what? Anything in this moment, I don't know. In present continuous, okay? The question has to be in present continuous, okay? Puede ser para intenciones futuras o para intenciones en el momento. It's up to you, ustedes deciden, it's up to you.
Teacher, how do you say fin de semana?
Weekend. Weekend. Weekend.
El fin de semana.
On the weekend. On the weekend. On the weekend.
Thank you.
Okay. Are you ready? ¿Están listos? Okay, let's see. Let's start. Empecemos. So, let's see. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Ana Beatriz, you start. Usted empieza. Teacher, are you, or Mr., are you, or Bernardo, are you okay? As you wish, como desee.
All right. Your teacher, you're shopping in Saturday?
Okay, the question, I mean, the intention is okay, but the question is, you're shopping or are you shopping? Are you
shopping?
Okay, repeat the question.
Teacher, are you shopping Saturday?
On Saturday? No, I'm not shopping on Saturday. On Saturday, I am going to the beach.
All right.
Yes.
Thank you.
All right. Edgar.
Okay. Teacher, are you working next week?
Yes, I am. The whole week. Thank you very much. Okay, let's see, Roxana.
Teacher, are you check the homework every day?
Okay, okay, listen. The question is okay, but you are saying every day. And every day is for routines. El every day es para rutinas. Y en ese momento la pregunta es en presente continuo, Roxana. For example, maybe you can say, tal vez podrías decir, teacher, are you checking, en ING el verbo, are you checking homework the next week? And the question is okay, la pregunta está bien. Okay, so say the question. Are you checking homework the next week, la otra semana? Okay, so ask me, please, ask me. Roxana.
Okay, are you check the homework the next week?
Yes, I am. I check homework every day. Thank you very much, Juan Carlos.
Are you playing soccer this Sunday?
Probably. I am probably playing soccer. Yes. Thank you, Juan Carlos. All right, let's see. Jocelyn.
Teacher Juan Carlos, este me leyó el pensamiento porque yo puse, teacher, are you playing and soccer on the weekend?
Lo que no sabe, Jocelyn, es que tengo una cámara atrás de usted.
¡Ay, no!
There's a camera, there's a spying camera. But you are saying on the weekend, pero usted dice on the weekend. Podría ser Saturday o Sunday, all right? Okay? So repeat the question, please, okay. For me.
Okay, okay. Teacher, are you playing soccer on the weekend?
Probably. Thank you very much. Okay, let's listen to two more questions. Nelson. Hi, Nelson.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, teacher. Are you
organizing a presentation next week?
Yes, I am organizing like 6 presentations for next week.
Yes.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Okay, let's see one more. Uno más, one more. Let's listen to, escuchemos a, let's listen to Sarai.
Oh, Sarai.
Teacher, are you teaching in this moment?
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Thank you. All right. Thank you for your patience, okay? So just don't forget, solo que no se le olvide. In the present continuous, primero va el verb to be, am, is, are, en la pregunta, the subject, am, is, are, the subject, the verb with ing, el verbo con ing, and the complement. Y la time expression, y la expresión de tiempo, que puede ser right now, si es en ese momento, in this moment, or the next week, tomorrow. Okay, so don't forget that. Keep that in mind. Lleven eso en mente. Keep that.
Teacher,
yes.
En este caso, si lo quisiera poner en negativo, ¿en dónde iría el not? Are not you or are you not?
I would say, are you not? Is are you not? But it's not very common to ask questions in negative. No es muy común hacer preguntas en negativo, pero sí, sería are you not or aren't you? Aren't you playing soccer on Sunday? Aren't. Or are you not playing soccer on Sunday?
Mm-hmm. Cuando va contraído, es are not.
Aren't.
Aren't.
No, aren't. Aren't
you,
you playing
aren't
soccer?
You.
Aren't you.
Y si no, sería are you not.
Exactly, exactamente, exactly. But okay. Negative questions are not common in English. Preguntas negativas no son comunes en inglés. Lo que hacen en inglés es lo siguiente. Dicen la oración en positivo. For example, oh, teacher, you are playing soccer on Sunday. Por ejemplo, aren't you? Y por último dicen el aren't. Aren't you? Como que o no lo va a hacer. Pero hacer la pregunta negativa así directamente
don't
no es
you.
Muy común. Mm-hmm. That's right. Or for example, you can say, they are attending a class the next week. Aren't they? Aren't they, al final, después de una comita, okay? Aren't they, para hacer una pregunta. Si eso se llama tag questions en inglés. Eso es común, that's common, okay?
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much for your questions. Thank you very much. I appreciate your questions. Very good. Now, let's see. I have some questions here. Por aquí tengo unas preguntas. I have 3 questions, right? Question number 1 is, what events are taking place at your workplace these days? Creo que contestamos esta pregunta ayer, ¿verdad? What events are taking place at your workplace these days? Esta ya la contestaron ayer. Where are these events taking place? ¿Dónde van a pasar esos eventos? Where are these events taking place? Who is organizing them? ¿Quién los está organizando? Who is organizing them? The events, los eventos. If you ask me, for example, si me preguntan a mí, por ejemplo, Bernardo, what events are taking place at your workplace these days? And I say, oh, a meeting, una reunión, a meeting. Where are these events taking place? Oh, I can say in a classroom, en una aula, in a classroom. Who is organizing them? ¿Quién los está organizando? Oh, the principal of the school, el director de la escuela, the principal of the school, all right? So 3 questions. What events are taking place at your workplace these days? Aquí ya tienen la respuesta. Where are these events taking place? ¿Dónde? And who is organizing them? ¿Quién los está organizando? Okay? So let's answer the questions quickly. Contestemos la pregunta rápidamente, las preguntas rápidamente. Let's answer quickly. Maybe you can write like 2 events. Pueden escribir 2 eventos, 2 events, right? 2 events or 1 event if you want. 1 or 2 events. Que no se les olvide tener siempre la cámara encendida, ok? To have your cameras on. Solo algunos que dijeron que iban a estar ocupados ahorita, pero ya dijeron que son dos, ok? Los demás siempre la cámara debe estar encendida, por favor.
What events are taking place at your...
So in question number two, you need the place where the events are happening, okay? Necesitan el lugar de donde van a suceder los eventos, okay? And in number three, who is organizing the events? ¿Quién los está organizando? Who is organizing the events? Maybe you can say, my boss, or my supervisor, or me, no sé, I don't know, all right?
Por eso.
Are you ready? ¿Están listos? Are you ready? Aún no, not yet. Are you ready, Juan Carlos?
Yes, I am.
Yes. Jocelyn, Joanna?
No.
No, not yet. Sarai, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Ana Beatriz, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
All right, excellent. All right, let's see. Maria, are you ready?
Casi, casi.
Almost. You say almost, casi, almost.
Almost.
Almost, almost. Roxana, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Oh, excellent. That's very good. Thank you. So I give you one more minute. Un minuto más. One more minute. Thank you. Okay, let's start. Empecemos. Okay, so I will give you two examples. Voy a hacer dos ejemplos. I will give you two examples, okay? So I will do it with Juan Carlos and I will do it with quien más dijo que estaba lista? Saraí, right? With Juan Carlos and Saraí. So Juan Carlos, what events are taking place at your workplace these days?
We are having a meeting on Friday.
Good. Where are these events taking place?
The meeting will be in the office manager.
Okay, very good. You can say take place. The meeting will take place in the office manager. También se puede decir así, okay? The meeting will take place in the office.
Take.
O puedes decir the meeting is taking place. The meeting is taking place in the office manager también, okay? Good. Okay, Juan Carlos.
Okay.
Who is organizing the event?
The meeting is organizing by my boss.
Okay, that's excellent. All right, that's excellent. Now let's see, Sarai. What events are taking place at your workplace these days?
A meeting.
A meeting. Where is this event taking place?
In the office administrative.
Okay, in the administrative office, Sarai. In the administrative office, all right? So change the order.
In the administrative office.
Excellent. Who is organizing the event?
To the manager.
The manager. Excellent. Thank you very much. ¿Quién más dijo que estaba listo? Who else says was ready? Roxana, right? Roxana, what events are taking place at your workplace these days?
The party of birthday is Jacqueline.
Oh, Jacqueline's birthday. Oh my God, what a... Mm-hmm. Jacqueline's birthday. Good. Where is this event taking place?
In the office.
In the office. Okay.
What?
Here. In Juan Carlos' office, right? All right. Who is organizing the birthday?
Juan Carlos Rivas.
Juan Carlos is okay. I'm sorry, Juan Carlos.
Great party.
Okay, very good. So the idea was to give you one example. La idea era darles un ejemplo, to give you one example, okay? So now we will go to breakout rooms and you will practice in groups. En grupo van a practicar, okay? In groups you will practice, okay? So let's go to breakout rooms and let's practice. Vamos a practicar, let's go and practice. Solo voy a hacer tres equipos, así que van a ser bastantes. You will be many, okay? So take turns, tomen turnos, take turns, please. All right, let's go and practice. Vamos a practicar. Let's go and practice.
I'm a star. What activity do you do? No, esta. Se me perdió la pregunta.
En la página 35.
Yes. I was about to say, page 35, página 35, page 35, activity 1, la actividad 1. Page 35, activity 1. Ahí están las preguntas.
Teacher.
What event
Yo me acabo de conectar, teacher, hasta hace poquito pude. Estoy cenando, ¿no? Terminé de cenar.
Ok.
Hablar del todo.
Ok, Amber, it's okay.
What events are taking place at your workplace these days, Jocelyn?
No sé cómo se dice, pero yo puse family afternoon. Tarde, como tarde familiar.
What do you mean? ¿Qué quieres decir, Jocelyn? What do you mean?
Tarde familiar.
Okay, una tarde, maybe it's like a picnic.
¿Cómo?
It's like a picnic, maybe. Como un picnic, no, o no es outside.
Ah, sí, no, este podemos llevar a nuestra familia.
Maybe you can say a family meeting, una reunión familiar, a family meeting.
Ajá.
Uh-huh. A family meeting.
Family meeting.
¿En qué página están, compañeras? Que a mí se me apagó el celular por falta de carga.
35 activity 1 ok, the questions, las preguntas.
Where are the events taking place?
No me pregunte porque ya no sé.
Sobre la frente, no. Le veo.
Sobre la frente, sí.
¿Y para no. qué? Pues si todo el día me mira.
Bueno, Jacqueline, what evening are taking season?
¿Qué me fregaron?
Híjole, no me
eso.
Bueno, preguntémosle a Gloribel entonces. What events are taking place at your place today?
Organize an off-month party for clients.
Okay. Where are these events taking place?
In the company.
Who is organizing?
Supervisor.
Okay.
Is it organizing, Edgar? Organizing.
Juan Carlos.
Organizing them. Okay.
Organizing.
Who is organizing them?
Continue. Ahora yo le voy a preguntar.
Okay.
Teacher, ¿en qué página están las preguntas?
Page 35, página 35. Page 35, activity 1, actividad 1.
Page. Que ahorita veo todo borroso, voy a ver si las puedo.
Okay. 35, page
35. Okay, Gloribel, pregúnteme.
What events are taking place at your workplace
these days? Is a great party tomorrow.
No sé, mentiroso. Le va a chutar que no lo van a dejar.
Where are these events taking place?
En la herradura.
Malcolm.
What time?
En la herradura.
9 o'clock. P.M.
No, we have classes at 9 o'clock.
Teacher, tomorrow. No.
Voy a pedir permiso para mañana.
Yes.
Ah, Juan Carlos. What are you saying?
Ay, solito, de qué modo, Juan, qué
Who is organizing them?
My coworkers and me. Okay.
Okay.
No, vamos a la iglesia mañana, no se preocupen. Vaya, entonces pregunto a usted, yo, Jacqueline Gloribel, ¿verdad?
Sí, ya me preguntó.
Yo le voy a preguntar.
Who is organizing thing? Sería my organizer.
Adelina.
Miren.
Mateo, no se camina. Ahí está.
Supervisor. Boss. Ok.
Ahí está la voz. No, ahí está la. Aquí está una
página. Yo le voy a preguntar a Ana Beatriz.
Uh-huh. Ok. Va. Questions.
What events are taking place at your workplace these days?
Is one event is a meeting on Monday in presentation PR, and two events presentation the project CCI.
Where are these events taking place?
To Evan and Teams video in office.
Repeat, please.
To Evans and Teams video in office.
Okay. Who is organizing them?
One Evans is a production manager, and two Evans and project manager.
So sorry for the interruption. Maybe Ana Beatriz, maybe you can say the first event, el primer evento, the first event, the
right.
Okay.
First event, second event.
The second, exactly. The second event, and then you say the name, okay?
All right. Oh, okay. And first events and product. Sería todo, sorry, sería todo entonces. Ok. Para decir los dos de una vez, Tisha.
No, no, yo me
separa.
Uno by one, uno por uno, ajá, one by one. One
all right. Ok. First event in a meeting on morning presentation PR. Y two, second events presentation and project CCI.
Who? Saraí, you need to ask who. Who? Porque ahorita te contestó cuándo, porque lo separó. She separated. Now you say who is organizing them, Saraí. Repeat the question. Who is?
Who is organizing them?
First, Evans in production manager. His second, mm-hmm. project manager.
Okay,
perfect. Second, Evans project manager.
The project manager. Okay, excellent. Continue. Excellent.
Okay. 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 Sorry, amiga, a question, sorry.
Okay. Sorry, what do you be?
We are these events.
Session, the education session is in Caipi, Verapaz.
Yeah, bueno, me cambié, bastante.
Organizing
my team project.
Okay.
Entonces hoy pregunto. What events are taking place at your workplace these days, Jocelyn?
A family meeting.
And where are these events taking place?
In the R of Backyard. Backyard.
And who is organizing them?
Resort.
Okay. Your turn.
Organizing.
Okay.
Organizing. Who is organizing them? Who is organizing? Okay. Organizing. Yes, who is organizing them? Okay.
Okay. Who is organizing?
Organizing. Organizing them. Who is organizing them? Right.
Okay. Thank you, teacher.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Okay, Loida, what events are taking place at your workplace this day?
Mm-hmm. Well, I am in opening. I get to say, okay. No, ¿verdad?
Sí, solo queda tres. No, todavía están. Aquí están.
27 segundos.
Todavía.
I am in the opening school.
Okay, where are this event taking place?
At my work.
Okay. Who is organizing then?
Me organizing. No.
Right on time, Loida. Justo a tiempo. Right on time, Loida. Okay, very good. Now, okay, so listen. You practice the questions, right? Look, if you paid attention to the questions, si pusieron atención a las preguntas, if you paid attention to the questions and their structure, y su estructura, the structure is in present continuous. But we are using what, where, and who, right? What, where, and who. So that's the topic for today. Using what, where, who, when, with the present continuous, con el presente continuo, okay? It's very easy, es muy fácil, okay? Very good. So I will give you the 2 minutes, right? Le voy a dar el receso de 2 minutos en este momento. 2 minutes, right? 2 minutes. And then you come back. Y luego regresamos, okay? So let's take 2 minutes. Tomemos 2 minutes. Let's take 2 minutes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. 10 seconds, 10 segundos, 10 seconds. Okay, time is over. Se acabó el tiempo. Time is over. So please, let's come back. Regresemos. Lo que más regresado. Let's come back, please. And let's start with this second part. Empecemos con esta segunda parte. Let's start with this second part. So listen. In this second part, we will study a conversation, and then we will study the present continuous, but using WH words. Usando palabras con WH. For example, using when, who, where, when. Like the question, for example, imagine you say, imagínense que dicen, imagine you say, I have a meeting. I have a meeting. Or maybe you can say, I am attending a meeting. I am attending a meeting. And then the next question is, la segunda pregunta o la pregunta sería, when are you attending the meeting? Who is preparing the meeting, or who is arranging the meeting, for example, or where is the meeting taking place, all right? So present continuous. Vamos a ver esto, después de una conversación. So, but first, let's look at the conversation. Revisemos la conversación primero. Let's look at the conversation first. Okay. So in the conversation, here is the conversation, por aquí está la conversación. So in the conversation, we have Rita and Luis. Rita or Rita and Luis. So please take a moment quickly, read the conversation, and I will ask you some questions later. Lean la conversación y les haré unas preguntas luego. Read the conversation quickly. 2 minutes. Read the conversation and I will ask you some questions later. Luego les haré unas preguntas. I will ask you some questions later. Try to remember information. Traten de recordar información. Try to remember information, please. Try to remember some information, okay? Traten de recordar alguna información. Okay, now please, everybody looking at the camera. Todos viendo la cámara. Everybody looking at the camera, please. Everybody looking at the camera. Stop reading. Okay, dejen de leer. Stop reading the conversation. Just try to remember. Solo traten de recordar. Try to remember the information, and I have 4 questions, okay? If you have the answer, raise your hand. Si tienen la respuesta, levanta la mano. If you have the answer, raise your hand, okay? Question number one, pregunta número uno. Question number one about the conversation. What is Rita's occupation? What is Rita's occupation? What is, okay, Ana Beatriz.
A new nueva secretary.
She is a new secretary. Very good. She is the new secretary. Excellent. That's very good. She's a secretary. That's her occupation. Okay. Question number two. Who is Kim, right? Who are attending the annual conference? Who are attending the annual conference?
Staff.
IT staff.
Eunice. Eunice. Sorry, Eunice.
IT staff.
Exactly. The IT staff.
The IT staff.
Yes. The IT staff. Excellent. Eunice. Or the information technology staff. Excellent. Thank you very much. Question number three for everybody. Question number three is, where is the conference taking place? Where is the conference taking place? Okay, Nestor. Nestor, where is the conference taking place?
It's in the great room.
Exactly, in the great room. Where is Donder, right? So in the great room. Thank you, Nestor, that's excellent. The last question, última pregunta, question number four. When is cuando, right? When are some materials arriving? When are some materials arriving? Maria.
Friday.
On Friday. On Friday afternoon.
On Friday.
Yeah, on Friday, by which, what time? A qué hora? En qué momento? In which moment?
In the morning.
Ah, exactly. On Friday morning. Thank you. Oh my God, that's excellent. Thank you very much. I can see you are good at remembering information. Thank you very much. Now, let me start the conversation one more time. I will pronounce it for you and you listen carefully. And then we repeat. First time, listen. Second time, let's repeat, okay? So first time, listen. Second time, let's repeat. Okay, so let's go to the conversation one more time. Let's go to the conversation one more time, okay? So listen carefully, please. Listen carefully. Escuchen cuidadosamente. Luis, good afternoon. This is Rita, the new secretary. I just want to confirm some information. Hey, Rita, sure, tell me. I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year and where is it taking place? Well, the IT staff is attending and the conference is taking place in the great room. Rita, by the way, when are the materials arriving? Do you know? Got it, yes. They are arriving on Friday morning. So this time let's repeat, esta vez repitamos. Luis, good afternoon. This is Rita, the new secretary. Okay, let's repeat, repitamos, pero con el micrófono apagado, with the microphone off. Luis, good afternoon. This is Rita, the new secretary. I just want to confirm some information. Hey Rita, sure, tell me. I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year? And where is it taking place? And where is it taking place? Well, the IT staff is attending. And the conference is taking place in the great room. Rita, by the way, when are the materials arriving? Do you know? Got it. Yes, they are arriving on Friday morning. Okay, so in this moment, you can activate your microphones. Pueden activar el micrófono, and if you have doubts in pronunciation, you can ask. Pueden activar el micrófono. Si hay alguna duda de alguna palabra que les cueste pronunciar, you can tell me now. Me pueden decir en este momento. So, Jacqueline García, do you have any doubt, alguna duda about pronunciation maybe? Jacqueline García.
Yes. Donde dice got it.
Got it.
Está bien. Got it.
What is
that? They said got it. Yes, they are arriving on Friday.
Arriving on Friday morning. Got it. Yes, they are arriving on Friday morning.
Got it.
By the way, por cierto, by the way, what is got it? ¿Qué es got it? In this context, en este contexto, what is got it?
En la última de ese Luis teacher donde dice wey di IT IT staff
IT staff IT staff well the IT staff IT staff what is got it is got it in this context
yo lo entiendo como que
no tengo
seguro que sí
okay Néstor.
Lo tengo.
Got it. Okay. Look, ahí dice, well, the IT staff is attending and the conference is taking place in the great room. Got it. It's like, entiendo. Okay, got it. Ah, entiendo. Got it. Okay, entiendo. Yeah, so that's the meaning in this case. Got it. Entiendo. It's like I tell you something. Imagínense que yo le explico un tema y ustedes me dicen, oh, got it, teacher. Got it, teacher. Okay, lo entiendo. Okay, got it. Good. So, any other doubt? ¿Alguna otra duda? Any other doubt? In pronunciation, okay? In pronunciation. No, no doubts? No hay dudas? No doubts?
How do you say arriving?
Arriving. They are arriving on Friday. Okay, arriving.
Y digamos en este caso cuando está cerca de arriving, solo es arriving, yo solo.
They are arriving. Uh-huh. They are arriving. Uh-huh. Okay, any other? ¿Alguna otra? Or no more? Or that's it? Eso es todo. Okay, perfect. So this conversation is on same page, on the same page, on page 35. Esta conversación siempre está en la página 35. It's on page 35, okay? So I will give you like 4 minutes, but listen. Practice the conversation, but please don't say Rita, no digan Rita. Okay, say for example, Maria, yes? Don't say Rita, say Edgar, por ejemplo. Digan Edgar or Jocelyn or... Use your names, usen sus nombres.
Usando nuestros nombres.
Yes. For example, you say, imagine I practice with Ember. Imagínense que yo practico con Ember. Yo soy el primero. I say, Ember, good afternoon. This is Bernardo, the new, aquí no diría the new secretary. I podría decir algo más, tal vez, because I'm not a secretary. Maybe I can say I'm the new manager, for example, or the new employee. Podría ser. I just want to confirm some information. And then, hey, and then you say, Bernardo, sure, tell me, okay? So use your names, usen sus nombres para practicar. Use your names to practice, please, okay? Is it clear? ¿Estamos bien? ¿Claros? ¿Very clear?
Yes.
Yes, si quieren agregar otra información, pueden hacerlo también, no problem, all right? If you want to put other information.
Pregunta. Sorry? Solo una pregunta, me surge la duda. En, si hubiera un hombre contratado como secretaria, es el mismo, es igual, secretary. Hay hombre, secretario.
hay secretarios.
Hay secretarios.
En serio, really.
Cumplen como ese papel de
también hay recepcionistas también.
Ajá. No, sinceramente no sabía. Porque, ok, as far as I know, como yo sé, ok, o lo que yo sé es que hay personas que se especializan para eso, ok, tenemos el bachillerato o secretariado, que dicen, right? Yes, so we have specific people for that. Y en el bachillerato, en el secretariado, que dicen, solo son chicas. Eso es lo que yo he visto, I don't know. Pero no sé si ponen a alguien de comodín para mientras ahí a un chico para que maneje ese puesto. Tal vez podría ser un recepcionista, a receptionist, para que no suene tan como a secretary.
Recepcionista sí conozco bastante, John.
Ok, so we can say receptionist. Pueden decir receptionist en vez de secretary. For boys, para los chicos, right? Pero si quieren decir secretary, no problem, ok? It's ok, you can say secretary. Ok, so let's go and practice. Vamos a practicar.
I want to, ¿cómo se dice ahí? Could not.
I want to know.
No, I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year. And where is taking place?
Well, the IT staff is attending and the conference is taking place in the great room. Rita, by the way, when are the materials arriving? Do you know?
Great. Yes. They are arriving on Friday, Monday. Morning, perdón, morning. Friday morning. Si quiero la repetimos.
Bye.
Solo que le voy a cambiar aquí porque sería Jacqueline. Ok. Jacqueline, good afternoon. This is Abigail, the new secretary. I just want to confirm some information.
Hey, Abigail. Sure, tell me.
I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year and where is it taking place?
Well, the IT is...
Should it take me?
I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year and where is taking place.
Well, the IT is start attending and the conference is taking place in the group, room, Oscar. By the way, when are the material arrived? Do you know?
Okay, okay. Come on. I got it, yes. They are arriving on Friday morning.
Okay.
Okay, vamos a practicar otra vez. Veo que
perdón, solo una pregunta. En la primera, en la última, perdón, al iniciar, dice...
Got it.
Yes, they. Okay, got it.
I got it. Ok, vamos a ver, aquí se traba también donde dice well, the IT staff is attending
the new content. I just want to confirm some information.
Hey Edgar, sure, tell me.
I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year and where is it taking place?
Well, the IT staff is attending and the conference is taking place in the great room. Edgar, by the way, when are the materials arriving? Do you know?
Garrett, yes. They are arriving on Friday morning.
Ahí está.
Pues sí, ¿verdad? Más o menos.
Sí, ahí vamos. Uy, hijo, uy.
A veces que voy a
bostezar mejor. Okay. Bye.
December 12.
Yeah.
Okay.
Qué chido. Okay, lo repetí.
Vale.
Amber, good afternoon. This is Loida, the new receptionist. I just want to confirm some information.
Hi, Loida. Sure, tell me.
I want to know who are attending the Christmas party and where is it?
Well, the manager of events is attending, and the party is in the Cameroon. By the way, we have the gift.
Got it, yes. They are arriving on December 20.
Okay.
Nice, great conversation.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Con todo y bebé.
Aquí tengo yeah, a mi profesional.
She's very cute, Amber.
Yes.
Lovely.
What?
Yes. Oh, nice. She's cute.
Hola.
Hola. Vecina. Okay. Otra vez.
Taking place. Place.
Place.
Ay, no sé por qué me. Okay.
and the conference in taking place. In the conference is taking place.
Taking place.
Place. Ah, como que si lo pronunciara con Y. Where is IT staff is attending? In the conference is taking place in the grace room. Juan Carlos, be the white.
By the way.
By the way. Juan Carlos, by the way, when are the material arriving? Do you know?
Got it. Yes.
Got it. All right.
They are arriving on Friday morning.
Okay.
Comenzamos
de nuevo, ¿verdad? Juan Carlos, good afternoon. This is Rita, Roxanne.
Teacher, estoy teniendo problemas con el Inter. Ya me sacó como tres veces.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. And Hazel,
hello.
Is your internet okay?
No, es el mío.
Ah, es el de Jacqueline que tiene problemas.
Sí, me saca y me dice que está reiniciando y me saca de toda la plataforma.
Oh my God. I'm sorry. Lo siento mucho. Yo he tenido problemas estos días también con el internet.
Pero bueno.
Yeah.
Bye.
Continue, Jacqueline. Hey, Jacqueline, you tell me.
I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year and where is taking place.
Bye. Allá casi, ¿verdad? Bueno, está empezando grabaciones. Ah, no estaban grabando entonces. No oyeron cómo pronunciábamos el single y inglés. Bye. Bye, empieza entonces, Mauricio.
Okay. Yesenia, good afternoon. This is Rita, the new secretary. I just want to confirm some information.
Hey, Rita, should they meet?
I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year and where is taking place.
Where there is staff in attention and the conference is take player. In the green room, Rita, by the what? Es que es una trazón tremenda. Material. Que aquí se me traba la lengua totalmente.
Get that. Yes, they are arriving on Friday morning.
Yesenia, hello. You don't have to do it fast. No tienes que hacerlo rápido. Puedes hacerlo. Okay. La velocidad no importa. Lo que importa es qué tan claro se dice. Ok.
Ah, vaya. Ok, teacher, entonces lo voy a pronunciar despacio.
Yes, please. Okay.
Bien. De nuevo, entonces, Mauricio.
Bueno, Yesenia, good afternoon. This is Rita, the new secretary. I just want to confirm some information.
Hi, Rita. Should they meet?
I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year and where is it taking place.
Well, they is staff attention and they conference is taking place in the green room. Rita, by the way, where are the material arranged? Do you know?
Get it. Yes, they are arriving on Friday morning.
Bye. Bye. Vamos. Hoy va usted o voy yo?
Yo voy. Usted.
Bien, vaya. Mauricio, good afternoon. Bueno, que casi nos están sacando. Bueno, Mauricio, good afternoon. This is Rita, the new secretary. I hope you want to confirm some information.
Hi, Rita. Sure, tell me.
I want to know what are attending the annual conference this year and where it is take class?
Well, the staff is attending and the conference is taking place in the great room. Rita, by the way, when are the materials arriving? No.
Go eat, yes. They are arriving on Friday morning. Ya casi no saca, pero sí está un poco enredado, ¿verdad? Tal vez hay que practicar bastante para que se quede la lección.
Sí.
Sí, ¿verdad? Bueno, pero ni modo, hay que echar.
Vea que sí. Pues sí.
Sí, cabal.
Juan Carlos Mato, trae bailando el...
está bien, me parece.
Who's dancing? Teacher. Yes, who is dancing in the party? Juan Carlos is dancing at the party.
Let's start, teacher.
Let's start the party. You can say, let's get the party started. Okay.
Teacher.
Very good. So listen, I decided to give you more time because the conversation is a little difficult, okay? I decided to give you more time because the conversation is a little difficult. Okay, do you hear me? ¿Se escucha?
Yes, teacher.
Sí, porque veo así un poquito lento el
yes.
tema. Pensé que el internet no me servía. Okay, so I know you had problems in the pronunciation. Yo sé que la mayoría tuvieron problemas en la pronunciación. You had problems in pronunciation, okay? We will pronounce again. Ya la vamos a practicar otra vez. Just let me pass a ten this quickly. Solo les pasaré asistencia rápidamente, ¿ok? Let's see.
Teacher, Ember quería preguntar.
Sorry, Juan Carlos.
Ember quería preguntar.
Ember.
Yes, teacher. Teníamos una duda con Loida. En la parte donde dice, by the way, ¿qué quiere decir con esa frase?
By the way. By the way is por cierto. By the way is por cierto.
Ah, ok. Muy alejado de lo que estábamos pensando. Gracias.
Yes, por cierto. By the way, is por cierto. Ok. Very good. Let me pass attendance quickly.
Pasaré como
Ana Abigail.
I'm here.
Ana Beatriz.
Present.
Edgar.
I'm here.
Ember.
I'm here.
Saraí.
I'm here.
Jacqueline. Lisette.
I'm here.
Jorge. No, right. Juan Carlos.
I'm here.
Okay, hold on. Está en un momento. Jorge no está, ¿verdad? Dijimos Jorge. Okay, Juan Carlos.
I'm here.
Okay, Eunice.
I'm here.
Okay. Se fue de party.
María Elena.
I'm here, teacher.
Mauricio.
Present.
Nelson.
I'm here, teacher.
Néstor.
I'm here, teacher.
Oscar.
Present.
Rosana. Rosana. Rosanna was connected. Wendy, Natalie?
She left to party.
She went to party, okay. Natalie no se nos ha conectado, ¿verdad? Okay. Jacqueline Gloribel?
Present.
Jocelyn?
I'm here.
And Yesenia Marisol?
Present.
All right, perfect. Thank you very much. I won't pass you attendance again. No les pasaré asistencia otra vez, okay? I won't pass you attendance again. Okay. So, do you want to repeat the conversation again? ¿Quieren que la pronunciemos otra vez la conversación? Yes? Yes, okay, let's go to the conversation. Vamos a pronunciarla. So, please repeat. Repitan, por favor, porque hay algunos que no practicaron y tenían la cámara apagada, okay, al principio. So, let's repeat, please. Repitamos, por favor. With the microphone off, con el micrófono apagado, okay? Okay, let's practice. Practiquemos entonces. Let's practice the pronunciation of the conversation. Ready? ¿Listos? Luis, good afternoon. This is Rita, the new secretary.
I don't hear you, teacher.
¿Los demás se escuchan?
Yes, teacher.
Yes.
I hear you.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Yes. Entonces es probable que sea. Es probable que sea la conexión ahí, Juan Carlos. Ahora no
está durmiendo. Se quiere ir de fiesta, Juan Carlos.
Okay, let's continue. I just want to confirm some information. Confirm. I just want to confirm some information. Hey, Rita, sure, tell me. I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year. I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year. And where is it? And where is it taking place? And where is it taking place? Aquí varios dicen taking place. It's taking place. Taking place. Taking place. All right? Continuemos con Luis. Let's continue with Luis. Well, the IT staff is attending. In the conference, vamos acá. And the conference is taking place in the great room. Rita, by the way, when are the materials arriving? Do you know? Got it. Yes. They are arriving on Friday morning. Arriving. Taking place. Confirm. Secretary. By the way. Got it. Do you know? Okay, are you ready to present? Ahora sí están listos para presentar. Are you ready to present? So please, use your names. Usen sus nombres. Use your names to present. I can see some people change the conversation. Algunos cambiaron la conversación. And that's okay, no problem. Eso está bien, no hay problema. Es incluso mejor porque la personalizan. You personalize it, okay? And there's more learning. Y hay más aprendizaje. So no problem, it's okay. So, pero para los que no cambiaron, use your names. Usen sus nombres. Use your names, please. Okay? So, Loida and... Who is your friend, Loida?
Amber.
Do you want to start? ¿Quieren empezar? Do you want to start?
Yes.
Okay. Adelante. Go ahead.
Amber. Good afternoon. This is Loida, the new assistance. I just want to go for some information.
Hey, Loida. Sure, tell me.
I want to know who are attending the Christmas party this year and where is it?
Well, the event manager is attending and the party is taking place in the Cameroon, Loida. By the way, when the gift arriving, you know?
Got it, yes. They are arriving on December
20th.
Thank you.
Oh my God, good conversation. It's about a Christmas party, right? Oh, but Christmas is so far. Okay, thank you very much, Loida and Amber. Thank you very much. Let's give them thumbs up. Démosle deditos altos. Thumbs up, let's give them thumbs up. Great conversation, excelente conversación, great conversation, okay? Thank you very much, Loida. Mauricio, are you ready?
Yes.
Who is your pair?
Yesenia.
Okay, Yesenia, are you ready?
Okay, teacher.
Okay, go ahead, adelante.
Vaya, Mauricio, good afternoon. This is Rita, the new secretary. I host what do confirm some information.
Hey, Rita, sure, tell me.
I want to know what are attending the a new conference this year and where is they taking place?
Well, the IT staff is attending and the conference is in the room. Rita, by the way, when are the materials arriving? Do you know?
Call it, yes. They are in on Friday morning.
Okay, excellent. Great job. Excelente trabajo. Great job. Let's give them thumbs up. Demosle deditos altos. Let's give them thumbs up. Thank you very much. Excellent. All right, let's listen to Oscar Arnulfo. Who is your pair, Oscar Arnulfo?
It's Mr. Nelson.
Oh, okay, perfect. Are you ready, Mr. Nelson? Cabarrete?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Adelante, go ahead.
Permiso, Oscar. Okay, okay. Good afternoon. This is Nelson, the new lawyer. I just want to confirm some information. Hey, Oscar, sure, tell me.
I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year and what is taking place.
Well, dear, this staff is attending and the conference is taking place in the group room. Yeah. Oscar, by the way, when the RD market real, do you know?
Got it, yes. They arriving on Friday morning.
Okay.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you for your participation. Let's give them thumbs up. Demosle thumbs up. Let's give them thumbs up. Thank you guys for your participation. Now let's listen to Gloribel. Who is your pair, Gloribel?
Ana Abigail.
Okay. Abigail, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay.
Jacqueline, good afternoon. This is Abigail, the new secretary. I just want to confirm some information.
Hey, Abigail. Sure, tell me.
I want to know who are attending the annual conference in June and where is it taking place?
Well, the IT staff is attending and the conference is taking place in the great room. Abigail, by the way, when are the materials arriving? Do you know?
Got it. Yes, They are leaving on Friday morning.
Excellent. Great pronunciation. I can see you practice a lot. Thank you very much. Let's give them thumbs up. Let's give them thumbs up. Thank you. Great job. Great pronunciation. So let's see. Ahora sí lo van a hacer todos. María Peñate, are you ready? Who is your pair?
My pair is Jocelyn.
Okay. Jocelyn, are you there? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay.
You first or me?
Teacher?
It's up to you. Ustedes deciden. It's up to you.
¿Quién, María? Yo. Vaya, voy a empezar yo. María, good afternoon. This is Jocelyn, the new secretary. I just want to confer some information.
Hi, Jocelyn. Sure, tell me.
I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year and where is it taking place?
The IT staff is attending and the conference is taking place in the great room. Jocelyn, by the way, where are the materials arriving? Do you know?
Got it, yes. They are arriving on Friday morning.
Excellent. Great job. Great pronunciation. Let's give them thumbs up to these girls, please. Give them thumbs up. Thank you very much. Thank you, girls. So let's see. Who's missing? ¿Quién me falta? Juan Carlos, right? Who is your pair, Juan Carlos?
Ana Beatriz.
Okay.
Okay. Juan Carlos, good afternoon. This is Roxana, the new secretary. I just want to confirm some information.
Hey, Ana Beatriz, sure, tell me.
I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year and where it is taking place.
Well, the IT staff is attending and the conference is taking place in the great room. Ana Beatriz, by the way, when are the materials arriving?
Garrett, yes, they are arriving on Friday morning.
Excellent. Good pronunciation. Great pronunciation. Okay. Thank you very much. Let's give them thumbs up. Thumbs up for them. Thumbs up for Juan Carlos and Ana Beatriz. Thank you. Who's missing? ¿Quién me falta? Who's missing? Saraí, ¿verdad?
Edgar.
Saraí and Edgar. Solo ellos faltan. Only them are missing. Yeah, okay, Saraí and Edgar. Are you ready?
My partner is Jacqueline.
Ay, no, dicen que Edgar, por ahí falta Edgar también. Entonces, okay, Jacqueline, okay, so Saraí and Jacqueline. Gloribel or Lisette?
Lisette.
Lisette. Jacqueline, Lisette, are you there? No la veo, Jacqueline, Lisette.
Tenía problemas de conexión.
Ah, okay. So Edgar, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Who is your pair?
Néstor.
Néstor, okay. Ah, Néstor, ya la par estaban, se me escapaban. All right, go ahead, adelante.
Okay. Néstor, good afternoon. Is Edgar. The new content, I just want to confirm some information.
Hey, Edgar. Sure, tell me.
I want to know who are attending the annual conference this year and where is taking place.
Well, the IT staff is attending and the conference is taking place in the great room. Edgar, hey, when are the materials arriving? Do you know?
Garrett, yes, they are arriving on Friday morning.
Okay, thank you very much. Great pronunciation. Let's give them thumbs up. Thumbs up for Edgar and Nestor. Thank you very much. And thank you everybody for your participation. So listen, maybe you could say, tal vez podríamos decir, ¿verdad? Pero ¿para qué lo hacemos todos, okay? I care about that. Realmente eso a mí me interesa muchísimo que lo hagan todos. A veces porque no hay suficiente tiempo, right? Pero ahora sí había tiempo. We had time today, all right? Y lo más importante, no solo son las dos personas que lo están presentando. Los demás también están aprendiendo, porque están escuchando y escuchando y escuchando. Y cuando uno escucha, y cuando uno está aprendiendo un segundo idioma y está escuchando, se le van quedando las palabras. You start memorizing vocabulary and structures y estructuras también, ¿ok? So, solo antes de que nos desconectemos, ahora sí lo quiero dejar ir a las 10 exactamente, ¿ok? Vaya, escuchen. Normalmente los días, las semanas anteriores, me he conectado alrededor de las 8:03, 8:04 a veces, porque estoy en una clase antes que esta, de 7 a 8, ¿ok? Y ustedes saben que a veces uno por algún motivo, a veces se demora unos 2 o 3 minutos, a veces un minuto. Pero esta semana, ahorita, bueno, de hecho el día de hoy estaba conectado 2 minutos antes de las 8, ¿ok? Así que el día de mañana voy a estar conectado temprano. Digo porque según estaba viendo que se me acostumbraron a conectarse a las 8:04, 8:03, 8:04, ¿ok? El día de mañana voy a estar conectado temprano, faltando unos 3, 4 minutos a las 8, para que por favor estemos temprano, para que empecemos temprano, ¿ok? Igual la siguiente semana, todas las semanas, primero Dios, voy a estar conectado unos 4 o 3 minutos antes de las 8 también para que iniciemos a tiempo, ¿ok? Así que estos días no se me conecten a las 8:04, por favor, para que don't get connected at that time, please, ¿ok? Bueno, algo más. Siempre hacer recordatorio de la plataforma. Trabajo de la plataforma. Yo estuve revisando y veo que algunos ya trabajaron la semana 3. ¿Okay? Y para mañana deben tener ya lista la semana 3. El vaciado de información yo lo voy a hacer mañana por la noche, después de la clase. Es decir, a las 10:15 termino, 10:15 termino con la sesión privada. Y voy a actualizar la información, ¿okay? Para que mañana, el día de mañana...
Duerma, profe, duerma.
No, porque el sábado lo necesito. Ok, sí, la idea es que el sábado, el día del trabajo, yo creo que ustedes también van a descansar, me imagino algunos, ¿verdad? Casi todos, si no me equivoco. Es asueto nacional, así que yo creo que no van a querer estar trabajando el sábado, que es asueto nacional. Así que dejen todo
listo.
Desde mañana dejen todo listo para que el sábado ya estén tranquilos, sin estar pensando, ay, tenemos que trabajar en la plataforma. No, mañana dejen todo listo. Así va a las 10:15 que terminemos, yo actualizo y quedan libres el fin de semana, ¿ok? Muy bien, ok, thank you for connecting, gracias por conectarse. It's time, es hora, solo se me queda la persona de la sesión privada, que es Mr. Gabarrete, creo, ¿verdad? Si no me equivoco, ¿sí? ¿O no? ¿O a quién le corresponde hoy? Voy a recordarlo acá. 29, sí, Nelson Gabarrete, y el día de mañana le toca a Néstor. Ok, so thank you for connecting, and good night and goodbye.
Good night.
Bye. Good night.
Bye. Take care.
Good night. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Okay, Mr. Gabarrete, this space is for you, you know. Este espacio es para usted, ya sabe, así que adelante, go ahead.
Okay, gracias, teacher.
Okay.
Sí, solamente, yo creo que sí tengo solamente una pregunta hasta el momento, ¿verdad?
Okay, adelante.
Sería, por lo menos, si yo quiero... Lo que estamos viendo ahorita para saber si cuando es una continua o cuando es un, digamos, estoy haciendo una oración, uso primeramente, como usted lo dijo, ¿verdad? Primero el sujeto, luego el to be. ¿Sí, verdad?
Yes.
Pero ese es cuando, ¿cómo le llaman a ese tipo de oración? Eso es lo que no me quedó muy claro.
Esa es una oración en presente continuo.
Ah, eso es un presente continuo.
Correctamente.
Ajá, agregando el ING, ¿verdad?
Acciones continuas, sí. Exactamente, o acciones en el momento.
Acciones en el momento. Ajá. A veces le ponen ING que me está diciendo, por lo menos digo, working, estoy trabajando, no estoy trabajando.
Sería... Exactamente. Si yo digo, I am working, estoy trabajando. Pero recuerde que... I estoy trabajando. I am working in this moment, for example, or I am working right now. Estoy trabajando ahorita, en este momento. Pero recordemos que también este presente continuo se puede usar para intenciones futuras o para planes futuros, para eventos futuros, ¿ok?
Para el futuro.
Solo va a cambiar la expresión de tiempo. Voy a decir entonces, I am working tomorrow. Voy a trabajar mañana. Ya cambia el sentido. The sense changes, ¿ok?
Pero ahí ya va en la estructura de lo que le voy a agregar, del complemento.
Ajá, en la expresión de tiempo.
De tiempo.
Ah, correctamente. La expresión de tiempo
es lo que me la hace cambiar. Ah.
Exactamente.
Okay, solo pues tenía ese es la... Ajá, esa duda tenía, ¿verdad? Porque si la digo en presente, digo, I am working, estoy trabajando.
Ajá.
Y pues, digamos, voy a trabajar, ya sería también, ya digo ya en el qué día, ¿verdad? Pero si solamente dijera, voy a trabajar, y no digo, o sea, es algo presente, pero como que voy en ese momento. También se usa working.
Si digo voy a trabajar, ya estoy hablando en futuro.
Ah, en futuro.
Yes, ya en futuro. I am working, voy a trabajar. ¿Cuándo? When? Tomorrow? Later? Más tarde? En la tarde? In the afternoon? Okay, no sé.
Yes, no.
Yes.
In the night, ya en la noche, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, okay.
Exactamente.
Sí, solo esa era la pregunta. Y se me queda a mí claro de que siempre le voy a poner el sujeto. To be, ya sea are, o is, o ig, ¿verdad? En wow. El ig no lo vimos en este punto.
El am. Am, is, o are.
Ah, I am.
I am.
Es cierto, am, are. Is, y are. Solo el to be.
Uh-huh.
Solo el to be.
Yes.
Ahí ya me cambiaría según el pronombre que le estoy poniendo, ¿verdad?
Exactamente.
Para usar el are o el is.
Okay. Ajá, de acuerdo a lo que hemos
dicho. Y ahí ya el be.
Uh-huh.
De ahí ya le pongo después de eso, ya le pongo lo que es el verbo con el ing.
Exactamente.
Y de ahí el complemento. Ah, ok. Ah,
yes.
Sí, esa es la duda que tenía, ¿verdad?
Ok, perfecto. Sí,
y de
sí,
ahí lo demás creo que sí.
Soy... Sí, tal vez aquí no confundir cuando usamos el presente simple, que es para rutinas también, ¿verdad? Y el presente continuo, que es para acciones en el momento o para acciones en el futuro. ¿Ok? Porque el
presente... En presente simple, teacher, llevaría primero el sujeto.
Ajá, el sujeto.
¿Qué sería ahí?
El sujeto, te escribiré aquí mejor la estructura, donde son para que la mire.
Okay.
En una oración en presente simple, iría el sujeto, el subject. El adverbio de frecuencia, sí, lo voy a usar.
Ah, sujeto más adverbio.
El adverbio de frecuencia. El verbo. El verbo podría ir con S si uso el he/she, ¿verdad? Luego el complemento. Y en ese complemento también, más adelante, podría ir una expresión de tiempo. ¿Ok?
Ah, ok.
Ahora
en el verbo es siempre donde le voy a agregar la S, ¿verdad?
Sí, está en
pero no en todos.
Y tenemos el he o el she o el it. Para, por ejemplo, I often check Facebook. Aquí la expresión de tiempo no es necesaria porque ya usé el often. Ya usé un adverbio de frecuencia.
El often
es a menudo.
Okay.
Good. Ahora bien.
A menudo, sí. Imagínense. Yo a menudo chequeo la pizarra. Ah, no, el Facebook, perdón.
Yes. Imagínense que uso she. She. Y voy a usar el pronombre always. Siempre. She always. Ella siempre. She always. Ah. Aquí. Y le voy a poner ese al verbo porque estoy usando el she, lo que ya le expliqué. She always checks Facebook. Y le voy a poner una expresión de tiempo para que usted vea aquí cómo se usa. Aquí una expresión de tiempo. Que podría ser every day. She always checks Facebook every day. Ella siempre revisa every Facebook day. Todos los días, every day. Right?
Todos los días.
Todos los días.
Va, solo una pregunta ahorita que me... Ajá. Vaya. En la primera, en el primer ejemplo que me ha puesto, dice el verbo de chequear, no...
No lleva ese. Hola.
Hola, hola, creo que se me fue la señal.
Ok, adelante.
Vale, en la primera, teacher, no. En la primera no lleva el verbo la S, ¿verdad?
No. Checks,
porque estoy hablando de mi persona.
Yes. Recuerden.
El primer ejemplo.
Ajá. Donde llevaba S era solo cuando usábamos el pronombre. Voy a cambiar de color aquí. El pronombre he, el pronombre she. Y el pronombre it. Solo para esos pronombres le voy a poner ese al verbo. ¿Ok? ¿Don Nilsson me escucha? Hola, don Nilsson. Hola, Nilsson, ¿me escucha?
Hola, hola. Sí, 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 lo escucho. Qué video lo señor.
Le decía que vamos a usar ese solo para el pronombre he, she e it en el verbo.
Okay. Okay. Okay, sí. Sí, sí.
Eight.
En eso usaré ese, va.
Exactamente.
Ese. Ah, okay. Pues sí, esa era la duda que tenía, teacher.
Ah, okay, perfecto entonces.
Gracias, le agradezco mucho porque sí, estaba una información un poco algo así más detenida, ¿verdad?
Sí, hombre, cualquier cosa ya sabe que estamos a la orden.
Okay. Gracias, teacher, eso era todo.
Okay, perfecto.
No.
Okay, good night. Bye, good night.